whatever I want in here. Welcome to my MTV crib.
Feels so good. Just got my massage. Feeling amazing. And now I'm gonna get my clothes on and get ready for the flight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Getting on the plane.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Yes, welcome back.
Hi. Thank you. Okay. Thank you so much.
Manifold in Canada and Narragansett, and then they continue onwards past Boston before starting our initial descent into the cabin when the sign is on.
So this is our boards on the airport.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you so much. So I got my tea. As you can see, she brought a nice chamomile tea with cookies. It's 2 in the morning right now. I'm gonna get in pajamas and then I'm gonna go to sleep.
That I use that button, so I'm gonna press it so they can come over and I can get breakfast. So it's time to indulge in some Dubai flavors. So basically they said you can dine anytime you want, whenever. Oh, here we go, fresh juice. Okay, so I'll do, I know what I want. I got a yogurt with granola, honey, a banana vanilla smoothie, and orange juice. I ordered scrambled eggs with mushrooms and like all this good stuff. And then I got an eggs benedict, so I'm really excited to eat.
Really good. And then we have banana vanilla smoothie.
That's good.
Waiting for the scrambled eggs and the eggs benedict, so I'll be back.
Oh my god, this looks so good. So I couldn't decide what I wanted between the eggs benedict and the scrambled eggs, so I did half and half. I'm about to feast. All right, finished breakfast. I ordered my lunch for later. Now let's check out this little suite.
Look at all this light room.
I can literally just lie down here.
As you can see, there's room to do push-ups.
So as you can see, there's a lot of room for activities. And then we have, I put my nice shoes over there. Oh, yeah, I'm just fixing this.
The lady came over.
Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. I have like a million pillows, blankets, everything you could think of. A nice mirror right here. All our windows there. These buttons can control all of them at the same time. Yep, pretty cool.
Look at that, you can see the cameras. That's so cool.
Then we have this huge TV, and then this freaking sick bar. Look at that.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Vanity. With a little kit. Facial toner, eye cream, towelette, pillow spray. Oh, I didn't use this. Pillow spray. Oh. So it smells like flowers, but really, really strong flowers because they put too much. Okay, then we have facial toner. So it's a spray, so maybe. Done with the products because I don't know how to use them. So now it's lunchtime. I ordered caviar because, you know, you gotta try caviar when you're on this type of flight, and I've never had caviar. So, you know, I don't really know how to eat this. I guess I just take a fork or a spoon, maybe. Oh god, it's like vomit. Ew. It smells like, I don't know. Okay, I'm putting it on a little pita bread. As you can see there, we have our caviar. Here we go.
Back to normal life.